Hello. Here are your self-reflection questions for today. In what ways could entertaining opposition of my values serve as food for thought? How much influence do my experiences have on my beliefs? Do the convictions I learn from my family play a part in what I believe? Do those values serve me? This presentation was brought to you by HealthyHappyAndTerrific.com.